Hi there, folks. I'm meteorologist Darby Bobby with your 4029TV.com forecast. Let's take a look at tonight, and what we can expect is very cool temperatures, folks. In fact, the coolest temperatures we've seen since mid-May, all right? So we're talking mid-40s in the northwest, in northwest Arkansas. Low temperatures by early Sunday morning, heading off to maybe church or getting some early morning exercise in. Low 50s for us. It might actually have a little bit of patchy fog as we start off that first day of fall on Sunday. Yeah, we start fall on Sunday. Let's take a look at our fog forecast. You can see with our model here, we do generally see a little bit of fog throughout the course of the fall, and certainly we are going to have a little bit of it tomorrow. Patchy fog, not really widespread fog tomorrow morning, but certainly could be an issue across portions of northwest Arkansas. I think for the most part in the River Valley on Sunday morning, we're looking at relatively clear conditions. And as we go through the next couple days, we've got this area of high pressure off to our north, and it's just going to continue to pump in with that northeast flow. Really those cool temperatures, dry conditions as well. Now, as we go into tomorrow, yeah, we start to see the winds change direction a little bit out of the south and east, but we're not going to warm up a whole lot. Lots of sunshine throughout our Sunday, and really just a beautiful sunshine, beautiful weather as we round out our weekend. Really great weather to get out and enjoy the outdoors. High temperatures in the mid-70s in northwest Arkansas with lots of sunshine. Really a lot like Saturday, and high temperatures once again in the low 80s in the River Valley. So we're really looking at beautiful weather on Sunday. And really beautiful weather for the start of next week, too. We are going to start off very chilly on Monday morning, heading back to work and school. I'll tell you about those numbers and the rest of the 7-day forecast coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and after the game on 4029.